process is ongoing, and while no group has claimed responsibility, Turkish officials continue to maintain that this attack had all the signs of ISIS. Remember, ISIS has carried out other attacks here in Turkey, including two recent suicide attacks, and the one in January, you may remember, that killed 12 German